Last June, I decided to organize a peace conference, but I'm telling you, I organized this conference out of anger. When you want me to do something about women, you anger me. If you cause me trouble, I will go forward and act in a positive way. I had a conference which was organized in the center, and I noticed a lot of men were given opportunity to talk. I did not hear a single woman ask to talk, not even me. I got angry for 3 days. And I say, why is it that people don't want to hear the voice of women? These are successful men. These are men who didn't have all the trouble these young women are having, and they don't want to listen to them. So after 3 days, I say, okay, Rosemary, decide something. So I say, I'm going to organize a conference, the same one, and I will invite my girls who are here, who people think cannot speak, who people think are trash, to come and speak. I sent word out, invited 77 of these women turned and came. And the conference was something which touched me so deeply, because we didn't only get girls who were abducted by rebels, we included also women who came from South Sudan as refugees and live in camps. These women coming from refugee camps experienced the first time coming out, listening to women who go through the same conflict in the society like them. They had their own story to share while they listened to other women, and every story was moving and touching, and it was all new. And I hope and pray that this conference will be done every year.